There are six important components to a solar system. A quality solar panel and a quality inverter is only two. Where people go wrong is they forget the other four components. Third component of a solar system is the racking and balancer system. What brand of racking are you using? What brand of clamps are you using? What brand of DC cable, conduit? What brand of DC isolator are you using? DC isolator is a very important part of your solar system. The wrong size or incorrectly installed DC isolator can cause a fire. The fourth important component of your solar system is the installation. Are you using a CEC accredited installer? Is there quality tradespeople on your install? Is the electrician on site for the majority of the install? An electrician just turning up to commission a solar system at the end of the day doesn't cut it. Do the installers test beforehand? Are they checking fault loop impedance? Are they looking for voltage rise? Are you end up with a brand new solar system that doesn't work and the network operator says it's your responsibility? The fifth component of the solar system is the warranty. Solar products come with long manufacturer warranties. However, it can be difficult to deal directly with the manufacturer if something goes wrong. Are you comfortable that the solar company is going to be around in 5 years' time to help with this? The sixth most important component of a solar system is just backup service and simply the ability to call someone when you have an issue. Maybe you just want to talk about your power bill. How do you read it? How do you understand it? Maybe you just want some more advice on how to make your power bill better. What happens if your neighbours in the street start to get solar and all of a sudden there is voltage rise? What happens when your system's tripping off? Who do you go to? Six components to the solar system: panels, inverter, racking, installation, warranty, backup service. Is there any one component not important to you?